Verdansk was ground zero in the Cold War. A city of tunnels, gulags, bunkers, and weapons of mass destruction. This is Viktor Zakayev. His father was a Soviet-era hero who wanted a world war he never got. So Viktor found a willing partner to fulfill his father's wishes. Al-Assad had an axe to grind against the superpowers. He was free, armed, and turned loose. The Coalition and Allegiance forces signed treaties and sent in their best to restore order. But Zakayev pulled strings, sowed distrust, and divided. We turned our guns back on each other, just like he wanted. Intel says there's still a hidden world here and plans to use it. It's a bloody powder keg. And Zakayev's already lit the fuse.
Let's get it done.
Yeah.
Bravo 6. Going down.
Oh, man.